job!
Description in the letter about Ragnar Lothbrok. There is the cage that held him. The side of the hand, as if used once for a ritual, and never again. Here. This is the place where Ragnar Lothbrok met his end. He must have been naked and bloodied. Every drop draining into the pit. This supreme Drengo of all men, now King Aelas Price.
I have seen this day a thousand times. Baldur keeps a cup of mead for me. I welcome my entry into the land of champions.
Mocked, ridiculed, humiliated. His honor did not budge. Dragged by cowards, thrown to snakes. They were more afraid than him.
I face death with a thirst on my lips! My reputation cannot be unwritten, inscribed on the hearts of those who fought beside me.
Set upon by venomous snakes, he stood and spoke with honor and spine for all who live their lives for glory alone.
Oh, how the young pigs would grunt if they knew how this old boar suffered. You will meet them, Ale. One day, they will come.
His men came too late to save him. Those who fought for him, they loved him dearly. Their oaths, unbreakable. I have sent your Drengir to meet you, great king. You will be with them once again. There, where he fell, something glints in the soil. There's something in this pit. Something left behind. Ragnar's dagger. A fine sea axe of Damascus steel.
Of any river champion. Not sure what to make of that. But you're welcome to ask Eivor.
Suniva, and stranger, what brings you to our shores?
Vaughn and his crew claim to be raiders of great treasures. They seek to join with Ravenstock.
If you wish to join us, we only ask for hard work and loyalty. No need of silver or gold.
Wouldn't say no to it, either.
It is good to meet you, Eivor. And there is more in this for you than precious metals. We may seem weary and ragged, But we know secret routes of England's coasts, where you will find a wealth of resources for Ravensthorpe.
You seek to share them with us? Why?
When the table is laden with too great a feast, you gather friends round to enjoy. We seek friends and feasting. Let me show you. I will take you out on a raid, once we repair our ship.
I appreciate the offer, and accept it. How do you judge our dock?
Ah, now that's a dock worthy of our longship. Come and talk to me whenever you are ready to leave.
What do you see, Sunim?
Are you ready to set sail?
I'm ready. On to the raid.
We will use my crew for the first outing. Easier for me to show you what lies along the riverbank. Later, you are welcome to send your own Jomsvikinger along the paths we travel. Mine could use the rest. This river does not appear on many maps. Few know how to navigate. Speaking.
I have been learning its currents.
An old friend said it was a smuggling route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden. You could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you. Something to think about. Villages. Not hoarders of wealth, mind you, but well worth the trouble if you're seeking rations for the crew. Remember, my crew is like a pack of trained wolves. They will respond to your order.
Cut my wolves!
Freely.
To the ship.
Right, let's get back to the ship. I've had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. Smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. The fighting will get tougher as we go. Military camp. You will find foreign supplies and even gear if you're lucky. They will put up a fight, but so be it, yeah?
Help me out here!
This looks valuable. I should take it back to the settlement.
A good haul. Let's go.
I thought you were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle. Biding your time for bigger fights?
More of a captain these days. Odd, isn't it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting damn near chopped in half leaves you with enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you bolt bound. Now come, let us go.
dead.
Stay here.
Hey, come here. Give me a hand over here. Give me a hand with this. Come, help me with this. Hey, can't do this alone. Come, we've outstayed our welcome.
You, but I am ready to return to Ravenstorm. Let the crew know when you are ready.
sail! Sail!
Control yourself!
Good plunder here, but I'll need help.
I went to stand up to my broke test from there.
Hey, come here a moment.
Must be treasured.
That's it. Back to the ship. Let the sail out! Take the mast down. Mast up!
We can use the sail.
Must be quick. I cannot afford to lose a crew member.
What we came for. Let's go.
Thor, what's got into you?
Run up the sail!
Sigurd!
Row here, Eivor! Eivor! What does you think?
Sail is ready when needed.
Give me a hand! Hey, come here a moment! Can't do this alone. We're done. Let's get back to the ship.
Yeah.
That was invigorating. And as lucrative as I promised ya. Think we have got enough supplies here to put something together?
Something like what?
A place to stay where we can stretch out. Oh, wouldn't want to bother Aedas and the rest.
You know Aedas?
I know of Aedas. Her reputation as a fighter and as a trainer precedes her. Simply wouldn't want to get in her way.
I see. Well, we have space for a hall, and with enough supplies, we can make something in due time.
Ah, Eivor. I have been meaning to mention to you the legacy of Saint George.
Is this some sort of ridiculous legend?
It is. The story is that the revered Saint's legacy, lost for hundreds of years, is divided and hidden across England.
Such a great treasure, and yet no one has any idea where even a single piece could be?
Until now. For months I have heard whispers that match the stories. And now my scouts have returned with a map. The rivers Severn and Exe both play a role in George's legend.
Very well. That is where we will search.
But keep a lookout for hints of other hiding places. Nothing is known for certain. Whether any of it actually exists, I cannot say. Care to go find out?
Sounds tempting. I'll go.
Good luck.
Up for some raiding?
We will travel along here. If you have any treaty concerns, rest assured our raids will not affect them. You will work under cover of our ships and avoid familiar places.
Thank you.
Run up the sail!
Nothing here but ruins. Not worth getting off until someone rebuilds the place. Many defenders here. It seems they're expecting us.
Drop the sail!
Come, help me with this. Let's get out of here! Let the sail out! done here. Come on!
We beat the Raven this day!
Give me a...
I have never seen the likes of this.
Hey, come here!
What we came for. Let's go. Let's get back to the ship. Sail! Catch the wind! Hey! Can't do this alone!
Huh?
blocked from the other side.
Up for some raiding?
Sail out! Sail! Let the sail out!
Take it!
Can't do this alone. Hey, come here a moment. We're done here. Come on! Run up the sail! Sail! Run up the sail! Breathe sail! Sail!
We feed the raven this day!
Help me out here! Give me a hand! Huh? Let's go. Sail! Catch the wind!
Sail is useless here!
Drop the mast!
Hear me there!
Go kill yourself!
I'll come after, Steerman.
No paradise where you're going!
Mast up!
Sail is ready when needed.
Let the sail out!
Sail!
Sail out!
Sigurd!
Give me a hand with this.
Wandering here.
My strength!
Sail! Let the sail out!
Might I
Hey, come here.
Thanks, Eivor.
Give me a hand over here. We've outstayed our welcome.
for some fresh fighters.
Up for some raiding?
We are happy to make improvements to your ship. We know our stuff.
Welcome to the Yom's Viking Hall, Eivor. Been a long time since we've had a permanent place to gather and share stories. Come here to hire more Yom's Vikinger for your raids. With time, it will attract some impressive fighters. Real talents.
Long have I waited for the chance to serve one of such worth. I will eagerly await your return, Eivor.
I will find much honor following you. Allfather, grant my time will soon come. If you would have me, Eivor, my
join
weapon
your play
is
to
yours.
Mine. Let ring the sword song this day.
Up for some raiding?